Okay.
I'm gonna do a little pull in here, get this thing out. I just don't want to do damage to the building. That's more important, yeah, but it's actually the building.
It was.
Yeah, but the walls are okay. This is the wall. And, what I'm going to do is I'll pull a fence down here. We'll put a drone down. We'll put a drone just right over here. In fact, what I'll probably do to make it real simple, I'll probably just grab hold of these posts and just pull them over a little bit. I just don't want to fall into the building. That solves us a lot of issues, okay? And, I can do a tree line here. I have a side pole. I'm just using a side pole. I'll pull this off. I just don't want to damage the building. Really, it's not the camera.
I came from Woodland, Washington.
Hold on, no. The truck before I move the truck, so. Are the keys in the truck?
Probably.
Okay. It appears the owner of the truck fell asleep. Went through the chain link fence here. Took out a couple posts and wrapped the posts around it and went into the shed and out the other end. We're going to move the shed away from the building. And once we get the shed away from the building, then we'll go ahead and start moving the car out. Oh, Frankie's here. Okay, Frank?
Yeah.
I got a part. I'm going to back the truck up right where you're at. I'm going to use a side puller and move the building. I'm going to move that roof off of the building so, is there a driveway over there you can park on? Actually, you can pull in here and pull out front here, okay?
Where the cop is?
Yeah, yeah. And I'm going to have you help me. We're going to back up and move the shed off, the roof off that building.
Sounds good.
Okay, we're going to pull the building over just a little bit so we can get it off of the other main building. If the roof line or this thing was bolted, did not seem to hurt the actual main garage, so we're just trying to keep from doing more damage to it. That's what we're doing now. Okay. We're gonna pull this off of the away from the building. That would keep doing more damage.
All right. So you want the full brick check for it?
Let's get it off the ground.
Oh, you didn't bring the two chains.
We'll find out and bring your chain this way. Okay, hang on a minute. Let's make a loop in it, hook that up. We're good. Okay. Okay. Now let's hook it up on the other one. Come on down. Pull tight, okay? Pull her tight on that one. Take all the slack out of the cable. Hook your chain in there and pull it tight. What we wanted. Okay. Grab your hook and let's put it on the back end. We'll move the back end just a little bit, okay? You'll probably have to disconnect this end so you get back there. We'll just pull it out enough that's level with the garage here. But I'm getting better looking.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I noticed that.
You can't screw this look up.
Thank you.
wait till I get the camera booked. Sure, we can.
Permission to move it to a stop. What year is it?
12.